A lot of times in your business, it sounds like your client has a bunch of data, but oftentimes when you're trying a new investment, you don't have that data and you're saying, I think this is going to work, but I also don't know. And I think any business owner that's owned a business for any period in time, they've certainly put money in their business that they have not seen a return on. So it's making sure that you're optimizing for what you're trying to accomplish